20-25 minutes, I will give you an overview how we help SAP customers in their transition to SAP HANA. So maybe not all of you will be SAP customers, but I hope it will also be interesting for the non-SAP customers to see, okay, what is going on in the SAP world, as this is always a good proof point also for other industry players. So my name, Rainer Hettinger, I'm based in the SAP Global Competence Center, so I stand for the team behind the Fujitsu team here in India. We are about 50 SAP experts at Fujitsu in our global team, just opposite the street of the SAP headquarters. So I divided my presentation just in a short overview what we do together with SAP as Fujitsu, followed by a section what drives SAP customers and how they are on the transformation to HANA, and in the third part how Fujitsu can help with infrastructure solutions, with services, and with innovations. So let's have a quick view on what we do. So we are partner of SAP since more than 40 years. So even the very first customer of SAP in 1972 was running on a mainframe branded Siemens. Even at that time, the technology came from Fujitsu. So we can say the very first customer of SAP already run Fujitsu. And we are since then not only technology partner, but also service partner, hosting and cloud partner. Here in India, we are just evaluating the hosting and cloud offering, but services and technology is one of our strengths, and I will come back to that later. So we drive innovations, a lot of new things. HANA is one of the pieces on that. And we support globally more than 10,000 customers. We have a lot of own experts and expertise, but we also work together with the partner and the partner's partner. So we have a global network of partners who contribute partly on our solutions regarding technology, also regarding services. Just to recap here where SAP customers usually stay, they are in between, let's say, the existing landscape and all the new offers that SAP has, what is branded S4HANA now. It uses the in-memory technology, and all the benefits that are coming from the application have to be somehow reached, and many customers are still, I met quite a lot of them, are working with ECC. They work with SAP since long, but they now investigate how they can also use the new features that SAP brings. And on that journey, we as Fujitsu try to be your trusted advisor to help you with technology and also with services. So S4HANA, I think I will not explain here in detail out of time reasons. You anyway, if you are in contact with SAP, you know a lot of that. But let's say the HANA is, of course, an innovation and also a revolution from the technology, and the technology enables a lot of benefits and use cases what customer can use in all kind of industries. And so in that way, I would leave that here. What we from the Fujitsu side offer are in all the key relevant fields that you need as a SAP customer. We provide you with expertise, with innovations, and also with best practices from customers. And we define that in to take that as part of our products and solutions and services. So if it comes to analytics or how to handle big data, like to how to operate interrupt-free all SAP operations. So and like SAP, as they address their solution, run simple, we try to make it as simple as possible. It might be sometimes complex, but you can handle it if you have the right partners at your side. This is more to give you a link on customer requirements. This is a study we did in Europe And maybe you also find yourself in it, which requirements, if it's more from the business side or from the IT side, customers have. But I will also skip that due to time reasons here, because I first want to come to our key information. And we usually see, I also saw that here on the booth, either customers thinking new about SAP, and many of them already use SAP since long, but they say, how can I achieve the benefits of HANA on this transformation or transition? That should be as smooth as possible. And we from the Fujitsu side can support you with infrastructure and all the kind of technologies, with services and with innovations. And I want to give you some examples on the solutions and also on customer cases that we have. So depending on the requirements that you have in your business that can come from the business side, so to grow, to also use this new functionality, simple finance or logistics or things, or how to use HANA, you may also have requirements from your IT coming out of the business continuity. SAP is of course business critical, so it must be high available or disaster recovery, scalable. We usually start the process, if we are not yet anyway in contact with you, with a kind of, we have a workshop on saying where you are, where you want to be. So we call it either strategy workshop for existing customers or discovery workshop for new customers, where we define what you want to achieve, what are your projects for next year, and how we can support you, how SAP can support you on this journey. So usually if you look on the infrastructure side, our offer consists on a lot of standard building blocks like server, storage, and network. And usually, as we don't talk about a hardware business, we talk about a solution. We integrate many partner solutions, not only Intel technology, but also solutions from our partners like NetApp, or you also see Brocade and Symantec. So a lot of partners are usually also part of our SAP solutions. And the solutions usually also consist on automation or virtualization or orchestration. So you expect that the solution are, let's say, not only fit for your sizing, but also, let's say, pre-thought. So we have our integrated solutions or integrated systems that we call under the umbrella FlexFrame, PrimeFlex. And for that, we have two key flavors. One is for HANA and one is for FlexFrame that operates a complete landscape. But we not only look on the infrastructure, we also have in focus what applications you're running, if it's database or if it's application. I had some meetings here that customers say, oh, how can I come from Oracle to HANA? Do I have to, or is it manageable? And also from the services side, we see more and more requests to get it managed if you run it on-premise, or also requests to say, can I have it somewhere out of the cloud, or what is the benefit to have it? So everybody talks about it, but you need to balance it out, what makes sense, and also include the consulting and implementation services. So we integrate that for you. We bring together the technology partners, SAP skills, as one gut for your project. And we either offer that as pre-optimized solutions. You know from SAP, HANA, they offered in the first phase mainly as a so-called appliance, so a fixed bundle of application and infrastructure for HANA. But more often we even see that we have to somehow bring the pieces together to a tailored solution, a customer-specific solution, what SAP defines as tailored data center integration. And all of these solutions are available in different delivery models. So on-premise, what is usually, let's say, the standard, and most customers still will use that also in the future, but many also think about, can I get it hosted somewhere, or can I put some things in the cloud for proof of concept, or for maybe the continuous, let's say the new platform, or we also see hybrid models. So in that way, we are flexible in our offer. And as I said, we base this complete set of portfolio, what we can offer, on Fujitsu technologies, services or products, but also we integrate other technologies. And just as Intel colleague was talking beforehand, all our platform are, of course, having always the latest thing, what you, on from your side, also optimize for running HANA very fast. So in that way, we can give you the full picture, and you can decide which one fits to your requests. So to look a little bit into the different pieces, with the solution PlimeFlex for HANA, we address all customers who start new with HANA. So we offer our solutions either as predefined solutions, like SAP defines it as an appliance, or customized tailored data. We run on our Intel-powered systems, Primacy or PrimeFlex, scalable on that. And the key thing, you always hear, not only from SAP, but from others, they say, oh, we only need iron, or we need a box, or what else. For SAP, you need a little bit more than just the hardware, because you have to integrate that into your backup, into your data center. Usually, you have beside SAP also other applications. So the data center integration and the consultancy for that is one of our big strengths, I would say. And when we look on customers, so we have two precious and logos here from the Indian market who started with SAP last year. So Bajaj Auto, they started here with the implementation of the business suite. And in that way, we helped the customer to start the migration from the traditional platform to using HANA. They even are very big, having a 6 terabyte database. So that is one of the highest things that you can have. What we have certified, and we did not only deliver the platform, but also did the migration, because if most of the SAP expert will know, SAP HANA only runs on Linux. Also, this is a reason for using Intel technology, and we did for them, as well as for Sterlite, not only the infrastructure, but also the migration, and help them also in the application landscape. So for Sterlite, we even do more than just the migration. We also implement new components. And this is how we work long-term as a trusted partner together with our customers in the HANA space. The second flagship solution we have from the infrastructure side is called PrimeFlex for SAP Landscape, but it's powered by a software called FlexFrame, FlexFrame Orchestrator. And this solution offers a full management of the complete SAP landscape. So some customers that are bigger, they have easily 20, 50, 80, 100 SAP systems. So if you handle all the things separate and have to manage all of them separate, that is, of course, a lot of work and administration costs. So what FlexFrame and PrimeFlex as an umbrella consists of is a simple or simplified operation for traditional landscape and for HANA. So everything runs on Linux and on very price attractive Intel platform. But even more, it's very important that we have special features integrated, like an inbuilt high availability. And one special feature, because I cannot cover all the parts here, is multi-tenancy. So multi-tenancy means that on one FlexFrame implementation, you can run several customers. So many hosting providers run FlexFrame. Also, we run it, for example, in Singapore, we have on one FlexFrame platform 10 end customers. Or Lufthansa Systems, they run it on for 15 customers on one platform. So really multi-tenancy, where others would like to have it, and SAP now say it will come for HANA. We already have that solution since many years. So also some of our customers, so Hindustan Times is one of our long-term FlexFrame customer. They migrated in the last year to Linux to be HANA ready. and they run FlexFrame for non-SAP, for non-HANA systems, but if a HANA system would come, we could just put it on top. And another customer, he's more in the southern part of India, Lulu supermarket. They are coming from Middle East, expanding also here in the Indian retail market. So they are a big retailer running more than 120 supermarkets and hypermarkets, reference customer of SAP and reference customer of Fujitsu for FlexFrame and also for HANA. Looking on the second part, on the services, so we have a long track in delivering services. We also have here in India, in Pune, also in Delhi, in Bangalore, a global delivery center, but also capabilities to deliver projects here for Indian customers. In the consultancy services here, you see some famous brands we work together in India with using rapid deployment solutions or consultancy services. And so in that way, if you go to HANA, that is usually the most projects that we have right now to consult customers. How can I start, let's say, smooth and with the less effort to HANA and then implement new applications like car or what else, or manufacturing applications towards the IoT. So this is one of the topics that we can offer. The second one are these application management services. Also here we work with a lot of local companies here in India, but also with global logos like Panasonic, where we have a global contract. And also this is can be offered out of one hand from Fujitsu, but also selected whatever you like. And on the hosting and cloud services, right now, if you would come today and say, okay, we need something from Fujitsu hosted or from the cloud, we would have to refer to either Europe or to Singapore, but we evaluate also for the Indian local market to have offers for providing proof of concept and also here full hosting here out of India if the data should stay in India. So last part is to give a little bit an overview what innovations we provide. As you may learned in the keynote, Fujitsu has here this year this 80th anniversary. And this was declared from our president as a year of innovations. So we try to bring innovations. And one of that here connected to SAP is connected with these palm vein scanners. So the solution called BioLock is using the technology that we as technology company provide, but it combines the technology with a use case and with the value out of the application. So it's combined or bundled with a software. The software is certified for SAP, also for SAP HANA, and the value that you can have is that you connect this palm vein re-authentication with tasks in SAP. So example, we had yesterday, no, the day before in Mumbai, an automotive customer, and he said, everything is very secure and needs to be secure, especially special information, patents or blueprints. You could connect with this solution that you can only save data if you identify yourself with the palm vein. Or another example is that you have processes purchasing, somebody who is buying something more than $50,000, he has to, in the process inside SAP, of identify himself that he is the one who clicks on the bottom ordered. So these are scenarios, you can find a lot of other things that prevent fraud and data loss and increase security. So in that way, we combine a nice, device with a value outside, inside the application. So last part on this innovation is what we call smart connected enterprise. You heard earlier in the keynote, IoT is a topic coming along. Of course, this Internet of Things is still not really tangible. So of course, a lot of ideas are possible. So our direction here with SAP is more to develop tangible applications from, and these are regarding this IoT topic, mostly in the manufacturing or in the asset management, to use all kind of sensors and take this data and bring them into analytics and in processes that you can reduce cost in services. So this is called, for example, here condition-based maintenance, or to have a better predictive maintenance. So this is, as I said here, preview. It's a little bit future world, but we as technology provider and a service provider always try to look a little bit over the fence what is coming. Maybe in 5 years when we are sitting here in the same round, everybody say, oh, IoT, I already have. Right now here we talk about companies who are early adapters. So I might think that most of, especially the SAP customers, still are working on developing the world towards HANA, how they can use that. And this is a little bit future music. But you expect from us as being innovative to look a little bit in the future. And with early adapters, we already could start certain projects on that. So the technology is there, and we work also together with SAP on the use cases. So to round it up, we see in SAP projects, and I'm based in Waldorf for more than 15 years now, we see that technology and innovations, also in collaboration with partners, technology partners, service partners, drive things forward. But people don't decide only as it is a nice gadget or it's a nice technology, or let's say that's different in the case with HANA and Oracle. But the thing is, it must be a customer value to do that and to really change something. And that when you change something, it means a transformation. So technology drives the change, but the change you only do, or the transformation, if you see a value. And for the value or for changing something, you need somebody who has already done it or whose expertise you can use. And this is usually the thing, also the matter of trust, what I see with many customers. We work long together, and in that way we help them with technology, with expertise, and we try then to reach, let's say, the transformation or the, let's say, the next step of your business success as a trusted advisor. So this is usually our credo for working with our customers, combine these three parts. And in doing that, that is the end of my presentation. So as I said, I stand here for my local colleagues from the Indian team. And we give you here a lot of links on other solutions. Let us know in what way we can help you. And I thank you for your attention.